my mother and my brothers and I are really glad to see the turnout, and we hope that everybody in the group is sharing memories and sharing the memory of my dad. We're going to be having some bands that have worked with my dad in the past and are friends of ours. In between, we want to invite people to line up to take turns sharing stories of how my dad touched your lives or anything you want to say. We're going to start with the first band, and after they're done, we're going to start sharing stories. I'm going to pass the mic over.
Again, just want to say thank you so much for coming. I need their help. Thank you so much for coming. Bill really loved all the people that came into the store and talked so much about everyone that he shared this vision with, and we're so happy that you could come and help us with the celebration of his life.
One more time, I want to say thank you to everybody that came out, everybody that helped, all the bands for coming out, everybody that got this very interesting, that nobody here has ever seen a tent like that, right? And the forklift holding it up in the center, exactly how my dad would have wanted it, exactly. So he's looking down, cloudy, but a little cool, but it's exactly, it's perfect. I'm sure he's looking down, he's super happy for everybody coming out and showing your support.
Mm-hmm. job to jackaloons. Well, I guess